Well, today on Canteen Cup Tuesday, we're going to be doing fried oysters. Well, welcome back, folks. We've got some oil in a little cook set. Got the oysters right here. And some, right here, I got some cornmeal and flour, like half a cup each, and then some Old Bay seasoning in there. A little bit more of sea salt, and then later we got some Texas peat to go on top. Oh yeah, got the moistures in there. Oh yeah. Some little dudes swimming. Oh yeah, getting them done. Oh yeah, Texas Pete time. Oh yeah, taster test time. Check that out. Drip is hanging right there. Oh yeah. Not as good as fresh ones, but still cool. Oh yeah. Thanks for watching. Catch you on the next one.